And as she melted, small and wonderful in his arms, she became infinitely desirable to him. All his blood vessels seemed to scald with intense yet tender desire for her softness, for the penetrating beauty of her in his arms, passing into his blood. And softly, with that marvelous swoon-like caress of his hand in pure soft desire, softly he stroked the silky slope of her loins, down, down, between her